Paul Violet, the executive director of the Maine Turnpike Authority, has officially resigned. It's something News 8 said was going to happen last week, but this morning at a board meeting of the MTA, he did make it official. Some senators here at the State House who have been critical of the way that the MTA spends its money say they hope this changes things. In Augusta, Keith Baldy, News 8.